the game. I can beat every Drizzy member so far.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Just started recruiting lots of them, and Dad was our first one starting. And we did our first video of what's coming to you. All know I'm still because Team Azalt in the Q&A, they deleted. Someone asked me, I think there's a member. Asked in the Q&A, am I sniper plant? And yes, I am. But, Drizzy Autumns? I don't know the type. For Mattis. These are the last introduction. Abs will be doing it. All the time. Beat us all. Me up. Let's not be more than that. The main played a day before the introduction. Every single day, that's how we put our content for you all every single day. No way. He used to be back. Teacher beat me. He doesn't. Last time he played, like, the day before the introduction. Now he doesn't have Gavin. I know Gavin. Yeah, he is. He is playing. No, he thinks he's the only one to get me up. Drizzy Autumns or slash Maddox. Versus Drizzy DopeyGamer. One-on-one. Who's winning? Now I'm responding to you. You know, maybe you should do another video responding to you. Us in a 1v1. I would still win. And not a lot of going on content, so I thought. One of my fans sent this to me. Since a lot of Fortnite content's not stale, I mean, pretty stale, so I thought, I would choose. If you think you can beat me, like respond to me, hit me up, you're going down. I honestly Drizzy Autumns versus Drizzy Autumns. I'm pretty good. hot sub, hit the bell. Oh, yeah, dude. One hashtag. I don't know how to say that. Going down. I'm DopeyGamer and I'm out.
But this man just works the absolute hardest out of all of us. He pushes content every day. He makes videos on new updates, on even on item shop releases on his shorts channel. And,